Yo, what is going on, YouTube family? I hope everyone's having a wonderful, positive day. Remember, keep spreading love and joy and do your thing. Today, I'm back on another Halo Infinite video. I hope you enjoyed the last video. If you didn't already, go check that out. And this is the last session I recorded from, this is the part two to the last Halo Infinite video I did. I just wanted to throw this little intro in here just to, because I didn't really do an intro in that video, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember to like, subscribe for more content, and keep doing you, man. I really like this game. It's a fun-ass game, and I've been playing it a lot recently, so I just figured, why not, you know? And y'all seem to like the last Halo Infinite video I did, so peace out. Have a wonderful day, and enjoy.
Jeez, guys. Jeez. It's all good energy around here. See, but the thing is, Halo motherfuckers sweat, but it's not to a point where it's like, nah, fun. Halo motherfuckers are chill. They just know it's Halo, bro. They ain't playing. They just playing. They're just vibing. They playing just to play. They ain't trying to be the best player. They just playing just to have fun. That's why I like Fortnite. Everybody's trying their ass off on that shit. Let's go. Level up. So let me see what's up with this Battle Pass bullshit. I'm so confused. 0002. Season 1. So they've already had two seasons of this game? How long has the game been out? Oh, so this makes it so you can go back and get all the other shit you probably missed. Oh, yo, that's fire, bro. You get your head on fire? Damn, that's kind of expensive. So it's 1,000 each? That's not bad. To buy both battle passes, I guess. That's pretty cool. So I think they just dropped the winner shit because they wanted to give people, like, free shit. Try to get some players back in the game. I wonder how much, I mean, how many people are playing this? This shit dropped in 2021, there's no way. What? This shit dropped in November 15, 2021. The player count must be dog with this. Cause they literally dropped a bunch of free shit. Yeah, it's low. Yeah, it's low as hell. There's only 21,000 players on this shit. Active players, 545,000. Average daily players, average monthly players, 545,000. Average daily players, 181,000. That's a pretty good amount. It's a pretty good amount. So why are they like dropping free shit? Bro, I didn't even know this shit was out, bro. I'm late with this. Oh, this shit was new. And there's a zoom. What? Hold up, this is hard. This zoom shit crazy. It makes a whole different vibe. What was that? Oh, that's a shield pop. That's pretty cool. So you're just telling me I can go up and walk up to somebody, anybody. But only two season passes in the past year? That's kind of crazy. For a free game, though, I'll give this shit a 10 out of 10. Like, this shit, if you play Halo before, you'll love this. But I don't know. If you don't play Halo, you might like it. It's a fun first-person shooter. It's kind of got a skill gap, though. Like, if you play before, you'll know way more what you're doing than somebody plays into who hasn't. That's why it's fun. Like, that motherfucker's good right there. That dude is good as shit. He been shitting on me. Again, I like playing people that are good. He ain't even died yet. Well, let me make him die, though. That's how y'all motherfuckers thinking you run this shit. We killed each other. Okay, he died. He died. Long as he got shot. Man, I wish there was a freaking execution. Backsmash an enemy who was zoomed in to their sights. That's funny. Give me a fucking achievement for that. Y'all both just got faded by him? Oh my god, the fucking lag, bro. Did we just... I lost 100 points for that? I didn't know what... That was lag. Purely lag. Y'all got y'all at that point shit. Because I barely... That's crazy. I think I hit him. There's definitely some skill-based matchmaking because I was not playing people this good a second ago. I'm gonna put me with all the sweat. Yeah, I'm getting put with the sweats right now. Like, I'm going 1-for-9. Like, I was going, like, 13, and I was doing good the last few games. Now I'm kind of getting shit on because they put me in the sweathead lobbies. Oh. Bro, I mean, these motherfuckers are hitting every shot. I can't even do nothing. I'm just chilling, bro. Dude, where are they, bro? I mean, they be, like, in the weirdest little spots, bro. Like, what is he doing over here? Like, you can't even pop it because there's two motherfuckers right there. Bro! Plus, this map is terrible for snipers. This is like a run and gun ass map. Here, my teammates are kind of going stupid right now. Probably gonna lose this game. Sorry, team. I'm not doing great. I'm not even getting kills anymore. Like, bro. Okay, there's no way you're hitting that. And then he doesn't peek. Like, he's a scared bitch. At least peek. If you're gonna be a little pussy, at least peek. Bro, what? Bro, what? Like, bro, what? Like, literally have no fucking words for this. I'm sitting here shooting him dead in his face, and I'm not getting any him or, like... Oh, you and your butt buddy ass teammate have to fucking double team just to get a kill. It's so fucking sad. I'm not fucking getting double teamed again. Got that fucking bitch, finally. That felt fucking satisfying. Bro, where? From fucking where? What's up, bitch? Nice. Game's good, but not good enough, bitches. Y'all still fucking lost. I did terrible. My team carried. GG. Y'all still fucking lost. This is why I told you I like the regular shit better, bro. Because, like, the old games didn't have skill-based matchmaking. Matching ratings in Halo Infinite impact both casual and ranked modes overall, though it's implemented well, and the main antagonist of the SVM in the game failed to consider that for them to relax and have fun may impact others in lobbies and matchmaking. That's complete bullshit, bro. They're trying to cap on people while they're saying what I'm saying. NW3 didn't have that shit. I don't like that. That's, like, not an argument. That's not an argument, bro. That's not a fucking argument. And you say, oh, for to relax. No, bro, it's not to relax, bro. You play people that are going to be good and bad. You get whatever you get. That's what it is. It's not, you just, people be acting like you just get bad people. Like, no, you, on any game you play, even if it has skill-based matchmaking, you're at least going to get one dude one time that is goated, or one dude is terrible. I mean, that's just how it be. But at least it was, like, random, and it wasn't just, like, some fucking bullshit. Okay, see, now these guys are... Wait, this is what I don't understand. Like, this is chill now. Like, no, they're chill. Like, they're just cooling now. Like, they're not just, like, completely amazing now. This game has a pretty good SPM. Let me not lie. It's better than most games. He's a dumb man. He wouldn't block. Why do all these people have 343? Like, because of... Didn't Bungie used to make this game? What happened? Are they the same company? I don't know. I swear Bungie made Halo Reach. Halo 3 and Halo Reach had strict SPM. What? There's no way. There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way. That shit was not strict. Quote unquote strict. That's cap. That shit was so bad. Even in Team Snipers, that shit was chill. Holy. Way. Strict. SPMM. It's just fucking funny. It's just funny. Holy fuck! It was like one guy and then three people popped out, bro. We won by one kill. Holy fuck. I think we just won by one. Yeah, literally one kill. GG to that goat, man. I don't think I did good that game either. One, yeah, see, like, the games I'm getting put into? I mean, the guy just went 34 for 9. I think my best game on this is like 15, so it's like I'm getting got fucking carry. Every game has SVM, it's just a thing. But something changed from like 2019 to now. Like something, they did something with the SVM that's totally different. It used to be better. Who knows? Maybe there was just more players on other games. Maybe that's why. Maybe there was just more players overall on other games. Like there wasn't as many popular games, so now. That might be the biggest reason, actually. Because if you think about it, that makes the most sense. Like, there wasn't Fortnite back in the day. There wasn't... Like, you get a big game, and that's what people play. I would say around when 2K started coming out with their shit, that's when things started spreading out and branching off. Cause like, give me three big games from like when Modern Warfare 3 and Black Ops 2 came out. Like the only games that come to mind for me are like Black Ops 2 and Halo. So it's like those are the main games back then, and there wasn't no Fortnite, there wasn't no Warzone, there wasn't no. Now there's so much that people can play. Like any, you can play anything on this shit. I mean, you can play Halo for free, you can play Fortnite, you can play freaking Warzone for free. It's like, all this shit is free, too, so it's like, people are gonna go play other shit. So maybe it's just a smaller group of players are playing games now, indifferent, so it makes it seem like it's harder, which really could be the truth. So, I mean, that's fine if that's the reason. I'm not really gonna sit here and bitch about it. That's just how the gaming is. I'm still gonna play the game. But people are acting like this shit doesn't exist. You're just ludicrous. And I don't like how people are always talking shit. Like, everybody can have their opinion. Nobody's wrong for having an opinion. And nobody's wrong what their opinion is. That's their opinion. We're all living this. Beautiful. Stay positive and keep doing you. We're all living this. Love you if no one told you that. I'm proud of you if no one told you that. Keep doing your best and stay grateful for each guy. Don't worry about what you don't got. That's the truth. Always spread love and joy. No matter what the case may be. Even if I'm getting stalled in this game, I'm still having a good time. I'm just here to chill and play the game. I think it's 4 in the morning. It's almost 4 in the morning. I had a fantastic day. I'm going to continue to have a fantastic day. A game's not going to ruin my vibes. Ooh, another map. They do have 5 maps. Yeah, at least. Yo, this map will be just like the NA3 map. I don't remember what it's called. But it looks dead, dead similar. Dude, this map a rip-off? Hold on, this is great. It's not a ripoff, it's just that it's actually pretty original. But it looks so similar to that V3 map. I shot the boy in the fucking nuts. Yeah, we're both ass, it's okay. I know, we're still learning. That's why I like men, not like bitches. I think I just distracted their whole enemy team. Which is awesome. Just for a second. I like just messing around, man. I'm just here to have fun, brother. Like I said, I don't really care. You motherfucker, that like, it's life or death if you get the kill. I like how when you zoom out, it still stays the same. I don't think they used to highlight the players like that. I feel like that's kind of dumb. It makes it very obvious for where the players are. Like, it doesn't really give you the illusion of cover. Oh, nice hat, brother. Did I kill him? Oh, I got him. He's got the level Christmas hat. I got you, dog. Fuck that motherfucker. You got some sauce on you. I'll give you that. You definitely have some sauce on you. You in the fucking corner, dog. Get that motherfucker. Ooh. Oh, you wanna do all that? You wanna do all that bullshit? Fuck you. So oh, we got shit on. He just got fucking mad blood, bro. I like how all the games are very close. Shit. You're a fucking bitch, dude. You're such a fucking bitch. I'm gonna start hitting slapping motherfuckers. I see why motherfuckers slap each other because it's like, bro, you get just pissed off. Because it's like, bro, people are just gonna slap you anyway. Stupid. I just start fucking slapping people. Fuck it. I'm not gonna have no fucking sympathy anymore. I'm tired of getting fucking zonked in the face. Nice. I'm a nice punching. Fuck that motherfucker. Well, you can go down here. Flank and punch these motherfuckers, bro. Yeah, he's a puss. He's supposed to blow. I think he's done that twice. Which makes me laugh. You guys are going to the fucking corners, bro. What you expect? Ooh, I sent him over his shoulder. Put that boy in the bag. Oh, I like that. I wish they dropped that more. That shit is lit right there. You can just fucking teleport on a motherfucker. Oh, actually, that shit's crazy. He was like, wait. He was hella confused. He's gotta go. Gotta blast. Play Call of Duty with the slide and shit. Bro, that little pop though is nasty. What's this? Dang! I didn't even expect that. I didn't even know I was near him. I wish the grappling hook was a little faster. It's kind of slow. That shit is like Advanced Warfare. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, sir. I'm there with it. This is so funny. Oh. Wrong. What's wrong, dog? I shot you in the nuts. Bitch. They be getting so pissed. My team is gonna punch him in the face. I'm gonna laugh. Get up, teammate. Beat him up. Nice double. Yeah, this game's scummy's bad movie ain't bad. It's pretty good. Sometimes though it's weird. Sometimes it's a little fucking weird. It's so funny because I can't hit me. It's like, bro, what is going on? Yeah. Oh, baited. Oh! What? Yeah, that's bullshit. My team is just slapping each other at this point. It's just a beef. It's a fucking boxing match. He got clipped. He got fucking clipped. That's crazy, bro. Don't get clipped like that ever again. Holy shit. Damn, teammates! Oh! Okay. They got so distracted by me, they literally forgot to play. Let me get this. Scoot my ass over here. Yeah. Oh, I was about to zoom right back up there and fucking punch him in the face. One more. Yeah. Me and you, bud. Me and fucking you. Me and you. No more games. Nope. Oh, shit. Hey, tried that shit. You get a lot of XP for winning the game, so that's cool.